Hello and welcome to BDHS Media Productions. Today we have a great matchup between the Blackhawk Braves and the Bishop Dwenger Saints. I'm Ben Kiefer and here with me is Sam Gadowski.
All right, now they're going through the introductions. Blackhawk Christian Braves and Bishop Dwenger Saints. This is the last, I believe this is the last home match of the season for Bishop Dwenger. We got the postseason just around the corner. We have the postseason draw just this weekend. All right, so real quick, Ben, why don't you talk a little bit about the records?
All right. So the Bishop Dwenger Saints are coming into this game. They have an overall record of 11-8. And in the SAC, they have a record of 6-0. And they are first in the SAC this season. And then for the Braves, they're coming into this game with a record of 24-3.
They're both pretty strong teams, so tonight's going to be a great matchup between both schools. I think it's going to be an emotional game, even though senior night was a few days ago. But, I mean, it is technically their last home game, so I would be so sad, especially for these senior girls.
Well, we talked about senior night when we did the boys' soccer and the emotions. And I assume, like, you're right when you were saying that there'll be similar kind of emotions and stomach jitters and everything else.
Good hit by Storrs.
Didn't really have any problem with that that Blackhawk serve and just got it up, and good opportunity that Dwenger took advantage of.
All right, we got a serve here by Zent. Gonna go right off the hand of Tonego, right out of bounds. It's gonna be Blackhawk here, another chance for them to serve and redeem themselves. Good hit by Hudson. Good job there by Tone.
Ooh, nice kill there by Jillian Tittman.
Good right, we got a serve here by Storrs. Good job there by Pelkington.
Hit off the net and out of bounds by Audrey Hudson.
Storrs here with another chance for a nice serve. Good job there for the Saints to read the play there. Let that one go out of bounds. Hudson knocked it out of bounds there for the Saints. And Zimmerman's going to come in for Storrs. Lozano here is now going to serve for the Braves. Great hit there by Tippmann.
Got to love when the crowd doesn't agree with the call. It was real close.
Long serve there by Tippmann. Goes out of bounds.
It's going to be likely to serve for the Blackhawk Christian.
Like Dwenger called for a net error there.
Snyder's going to come in, and so is Clara Bush. Hudson now going to come in for Bush. Serve here by Zimmerman. Gonna go out of bounds.
I mean, Wood with a nice serve there.
Good job there by Snyder. Subbing in for the Saints is going to be number 10, Emma Tone.
Yeah.
Nice cross-court kill there by Blackhawk to get the point.
Effort there by the Saints. It's going to be Blackhawk ball now.
Ooh, nice kill there by Hudson.
Zent is now going to sub in here for Snyder. It's going to be hit out of bounds by Zent. Martinez is now going to serve it for the Braves.
Another one of those close ones the fans love.
It's now tied 11-11. Nice kill by Hudson.
That was really big because Blackhawk was trying to get starting to get a little bit of that momentum back, so maybe you can swing now towards Dwenger's direction.
Storrs here with the serve. Lozano and Kintz are now going to sub in for the Braves.
Hudson with another nice serve, hit.
Cheney now going to sub in for Tone. Serve here by Tippmann. And it's just going to be short. Zolman had a great play there for the Braves. Great job there by Cheney, number 8. The freshman, Snyder, is now going to check in, and so is Bush for Hudson.
Nice serve by Boyer. A good kill there for the Saints.
Storrs now checks in for Pelkington. Zimmerman is going to be serving here.
We are tied at 15.
Good try there by Hudson. Wood is going to serve it for the Braves. Tone now going to serve for the Saints. Great kill by Snyder. Nice kill there by Martinez. Volkert now is going to serve the Braves.
Really, ever since Blackhawk Christian tied it up at 11, it's just been back and forth. One point tie. Back and forth.
Be blocked there by Kreese for the Braves. Pretty impressive block. Volkert going to serve once again.
That was hit out of bounds by Martinez.
Zent now up to serve with the Saints.
And it's going to be out of bounds again by Blackhawk.
Saints might make a comeback here. Tone with the set up to Hudson.
Wow, nice kill there by Hudson.
Right down the line.
Now we're tied 20-20.
A little bit of miscommunication there for the Braves.
Definitely some confusion, yeah.
Yes.
Not sure what's going on here.
Tipman. Oh. Nice kill there by Tipman.
5-0 run for Blackhawk Christian. Oh, sorry, Bishop Dwenger brings out a Blackhawk Christian timeout. And we are going to step away for a quick commercial.
The Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop is your home for all official saintly swag. With new items arriving weekly, the Spirit Shop has something for everyone. From uniforms and accessories to gifts and game gear, the Spirit Shop can outfit the entire Dwenger family for any season. Located on campus in the gymnasium, we are open Wednesdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. or online anytime. Support your saints in style and visit the Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop.
All right, we are back. 22-20. Bishop Dwenger has rallied to take the lead here in the opening set.
We do have a special guest in the building. Eva Hudson has returned to Bishop Dwenger. She's killing it over at Purdue. She's doing amazing. She's been Big Ten Freshman of the Week a few times already, and they're only a few weeks in, so.
Just like she did here at Dwenger for the better part of 4 years. Three-time Glass Spike Award winner as the SAC's top player.
All right, we got Zen here with the serve. We got Martinez here serving. Amantone with the set to Tipman. Nice hit by Tipman. All right, Storrs here with the serve. Hits it into the net. Lozano subbing in. And so is Kintz. Lozano here now, going to serve.
It's going to be a nice kill by Pelkington. Now it's 24, Dwenger, 22.
Chaney. Match point.
Chaney going to sub in here.
Set point.
It's going to be hit out by Blackhawk, and Dwenger wins the first set.
And that'll do it. So with Dwenger winning the opening set, we are going to step away for another commercial.
Lean on me when you're not strong.
Illumination Solutions Incorporated is a landscape lighting design company that specializes in high-quality brass lighting products made in America. We make it easy for you to add to your curb appeal and value to your home, business, or vacation property with our premium landscape lighting products. Our mission is to help you illuminate your outdoor living space by adding beauty, safety, and security with our top-of-the-line landscape lighting solutions. So call today and let our team get started on your landscape lighting design today. Call Ed and Amber Smith at 260-489-1000. Illumination Solutions
Incorporated. Hi, sports fan Sean McBride here, inviting you to try the barbershop experience. St. Joe Center Barbershop, located at the corner of St. Joe Center and Maplecrest, prides itself on professionalism, cleanliness, and a family-friendly atmosphere. In their third generation of family ownership, they have a combined experience of over 125 years. Give them a call at 485-6981. It's my barbershop of choice. That's St. Joe Center Barbershop at 485-6981.
Can First Source help me get more space?
We can help with that.
Does First Source have banking that can keep up with me?
This is open around the clock.
Business is booming. Can you help me expand?
No problem.
Can First Source help me turn this into my own business?
We're here for you. No matter what kind of banking you need, First Source Bank can help.
Back. Emma Tone here is going to serve for the Saints, starting off the second set here. Good job there by Snyder with that hit. Tone is going to serve again. Martinez with a nice hit there. She's now going to serve it for the Braves. Just short there of Storrs. It's going to be Martinez serving again. Nice pass there by Zimmerman.
Blackhawk had a nice block there.
Martinez is going to serve again for the Braves. Tone with the set.
Timmin had a nice hit there.
It's going to go out of bounds. Blackhawk up 5-1. Nice pass by Zimmerman.
That was a nice hit there by Tittman.
Zent now gonna 7 for Snyder. Nice pass by Zimmerman. Tone to Tittman. Lozano in now for the Braves, gonna serve. It's gonna be an ace for Lozano. Thank you. Lozano going to serve again here for the Braves. Storr is going to serve for the Saints as Pilkington subs in.
It's going to be served into the net.
Zimmerman now coming in for Storrs. Good pass by Tone. Pass from Zimmerman to Hudson. And it's going to be Blackhawk point. The Braves are up 10-3. Saints are starting off kind of rocky. But I think they're definitely going to make their way back up here. Great job there by Pilkington. Cheney subbing in for a Tone. Timmons going to serve that one in the net. Martinez put it out of bounds there. It's going to be Saints ball. Snyder now subbing in for the Saints, and so is Brown.
Blocked by the Saints.
Great job there by Pilkington. Hudson checking in again for the Saints. Wood with the serve into the net. Zimmerman going to serve once again. Going to be a nice hit there by Zolman. Volker now back in for the Braves. Nice pass to Hudson. It's going to be Blackhawks point there. Saints are going to take a timeout.
We're going to step away for a quick commercial.
This is your IHSAA. This is your state. This is your high school. This is your athletic association.
Fans, I'm IHSA Commissioner Paul Knighty, and we're here to make sure that all of this remains yours.
This is your state. This is your community. This is your IHSAA.
All right, and we are back. It is 14-6 right now, the Braves leading. Thank you. On the court for the Saints, we have Chaney, Tippman, Storrs, Zimmerman, Hudson, and Snyder. Volkert here with the serve for the Braves. Hudson with the pass to Tippman. Tippman to Snyder. Great job there by Snyder. You know, she's done a lot for this team coming in as a freshman. That's really impressive to be able to. She's doing a lot for them.
Yeah.
So now here serving for the Saints.
Good block by the Saints.
Nice block by the Saints. Great job there by Tippman and Storrs. Tone gonna serve again. Martinez with a nice hit there. That one's just short. Martinez serving for the Braves. Job there by Snyder. Tone over to Tippman. Great job by Martinez. Zimmerman. Huzent checking in now for Snyder. Block there by Tippman. Sent gonna serve once again. Nice kill there by Krez for the Braves. Lozano gonna sub in for her, and so is Kintz. Pilkington coming in for Zimmerman. Storrs here going to serve for the Saints. Nice ace there by Storrs. Saints might make a comeback here.
Saints with a good block. It's going to be 13-17. Blackhawks still on top.
A little bit of miscommunication there by the Braves. Timeout going to be taken by the Braves. Good run there by the Saints.
We are going to step away for a quick commercial.
Are you stressed due to your financial situation? Is debt ruining your marriage or relationships? Are you having a hard time making ends meet? We can help. SMA is a preferred Ramsey coaching consultancy that offers insights, strategies, and a pathway forward to financial freedom. real advice, personalized solutions, and a real way to find peace and grow your bottom line. We offer a free initial consultation and a variety of plans to move forward. We don't judge, we help. SMA Incorporated, offering peace to the financially stressed.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger with Sam and Ben. And Bishop Dwinger's working their way back into the second set. They lead 1-0, and they are now down only 17-14 here in set number two.
Nice job there by Martinez. We got Zolman checking in for the Braves. Good pass by Zent. Nice pass by Tone. Tone over to Zimmerman. Zimmerman up to Hudson. Nice kill by Hudson. Cheney checking in for the Saints. Zimmerman with the pass over to Tittman. Tittman over to Hudson. Going to be tipped out of bounds by the Braves.
Some miscommunication there by the Braves.
Saints are making a comeback. Down by one now. It's going to be 18-17. Tittman here with a chance to make a big play.
It's going to be served into the net.
Boyer here now serving. Nice pass from Zimmerman.
A good save there by Cheney.
Exactly where it was in the first set, where Blackhawk was up 20-17.
Good hit there by Cheney. Tittman with the pass. Zimmerman with the pass to Tittman. Nice job there by Hudson. Snyder going to check in here for Zent. And Brown's going to come in for Hudson.
Brown with the serve.
Martinez with a nice hit there. Hudson coming in for Brown. Wood is now going to serve for the Braves. Snyder with a nice pass. Tittman to Pelkington.
Blackhawk in the net. Point for Dwenger.
Storrs just checked in for Pelkington. It's going to be Zimmerman's serve. Good pass by Zimmerman. It's going to be out of bounds. Volker going to check in once again for the Braves. Yeah. Nice pass by Hudson. Tone checking in for the Saints.
Very tough serve there for Emma Tone.
Tone serving once again. 1 point game. Nice hit by Boyer. Is in room with a good pass. Gonna go right off of Hudson out of bounds. Sets it to Tippmann. Nice save by Martinez.
The point goes to Dwenger.
Zent checking in. Great job there by Zimmerman. That was a great play for the Saints.
That really was. They just kept it alive until they finally had the opportunity to put the point away.
It's going to be tied up at 23 here. And there's going to be a timeout.
We are going to step away for a quick commercial. Tied at 23 in set number two. We are back, tied at 23 in set number two. Dwenger leads this one set to nothing.
Saints made a run here. Let's see if they can finish this set off.
Served by Zent.
Boyer with a nice hit there. One off the hands of the Saints.
Now it's going to be set point for the Braves.
Lozano's going to check in here. Nice job by Zimmerman. Nice hit by Storrs.
Great hit by Hudson there.
Just had two great hits.
Tied at 24.
Pelkington checking in for Zimmerman. We're going to have Storrs serve here. Nice job by Martinez. Oh. Nice save by Tone.
4 hits for Blackhawk Christian. Set point for Dwenger. Hit off the block, out of bounds. Point Blackhawk.
Zimmerman checking in for Storrs. Nice set by Zimmerman over to Hudson. Nice hit by Hudson. Once again, she's making some great plays this set. Chaney now checking in for Tone.
It's going to be set point again for Dwenger.
Tipman here at the serve. Going to go out of bounds. Boyer here with the serve.
Out of bounds, point Blackhawk.
Boyer now serving. Nice pass from Zent. Nice hit there by Chaney. Martinez with a hit. Great job by Zimmerman.
It's going to be Blackhawk taking the second set.
It's now tied 1-1.
We are going to step away for a few commercials.
You see them everywhere. That preferred auto bumper sticker. All makes and models. You ever wonder why? It's simple. We've worked hard over the last 30 plus years to earn your trust.
And with all the unknowns right now in the auto industry, we're still confident in one thing. With over $6 million in inventory, I'm sure we have the perfect vehicle for you.
So stop by any of our three convenient locations and see what sets us apart from the rest.
Preferred Auto.
St. Anne Communities is a senior living community, including a rehabilitation center, memory and dementia care, assisted and residential living, as well as a nursing facility that served the community for over 54 years. While offering a Christ-centered environment that is the only place in Fort Wayne that offers daily mass and sacraments. For more information on employment, senior living, or to make a gift to support the first floor renovation campaign, please visit us at our website or give us a call.
Hi, sports fan Sean McBride here, inviting you to try the barbershop experience. St. Joe Center Barbershop, located at the corner of St. Joe Center and Maplecrest, prides itself on professionalism, cleanliness, and a family-friendly atmosphere. In their third generation of family ownership, they have a combined experience of over 125 years. Give them a call at 485-6981. It's my barbershop of choice. That's St. Joe Center Barbershop at 485-6981.
Novacorp started making trailers in 2001 with the idea to offer quality products and great service, recognizing that suppliers, employees, and community are all important to success. Since then, Nove has enjoyed 15 years of continuous growth. Their purpose is to create opportunities for people to make their lives better and to leave a legacy of positive impact. Living the values of character, a service mindset, and a drive to improve, Nove is one of the best trailer manufacturers in North America. At Nove, value matters.
Are you stressed due to your financial situation? Is debt ruining your marriage or relationships? Are you having a hard time making ends meet? We can help. SMA is a preferred Ramsey coaching consultancy that offers insights, strategies, and a pathway forward to financial freedom. Real advice, personalized solutions, and a real way to find peace and grow your bottom line. We offer a free initial consultation and a variety of plans to move forward. We don't judge, we help. SMA Incorporated, offering peace to the financially stressed.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger High School. We are tied at one set each between Blackhawk Christian and Bishop Dwenger. Opening win for Bishop Dwenger, and Blackhawk came back. And won it in overtime, kind of. They had to go a little extra, 28-26. So what do you guys think?
I think Dwenger's going to pull it off.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely a tough game. But Dwenger's looking pretty good. Hopefully they can pull off two more sets.
I think both teams are looking really great right now. Obviously, that wasn't The Saints didn't start off as best as they wanted to, but they came back. So that shows a lot, and I think they'll be able to come back for these and win these next two sets.
All right, we're underway.
Oh, Tittman with a nice hit there.
Great way to start off. Zent subbing in for Snyder. Great hit there by Wood. Wood with the pass over to Martinez. Nice set by Zent.
Hudson with the kill there. Dwenger's off to a good start.
Block there by the Saints. Good job by Storrs and Tittman. Zent is going to serve again.
Now the Saints are up 3-0. Oh, good block by the Saints.
Unfortunately, it landed out of bounds.
Martinez here now with the serve.
It's going to be...
Hudson's hit going to go out of bounds. Good job there by Storrs. Nice pass from Tone. Pelkington now checking in for some run. Served it into the net. Now checking in as Lozano. Nice pass by Hudson. Zimmerman with the set. Nice kill by Tittman. Wood is going to check in now. Great hit there by Pelkington. Bounce by Lecce.
Big key here is how strong Dwenger is serving. It's really setting everything, other things up for him.
Wood with a nice pass there. Zent with the pass over to Tittman. Tittman to Cheney. Martinez with a big hit there. Big play there for the Braves. Zimmerman in once again for the Saints. It's going to be Lecce now serving for the Braves. Great job there by Cheney. Snyder and Bush now returning. Out of bounds. Wood over to Martinez.
Saints get the point there.
Zimmerman now here with the serve. Nice pass there by Boyer. Over to Martinez. Nice job by Zimmerman. Good save there by Snyder.
Snyder with another nice hit.
Looks like we got a timeout here. We are going to step away for a quick commercial. This is BDHS Media Productions.
The Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop is your home for all official saintly swag. With new items arriving weekly, the Spirit Shop has something for everyone. From uniforms and accessories to gifts and game gear, the Spirit Shop can outfit the entire Dwenger family for any season. Located on campus in the gymnasium, we are open Wednesdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. or online anytime. Support your Saints in style and visit the Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop.
All right, we are back at Bishop Dwenger. The Saints leading 11-5 in set number three, all tied up at one set apiece.
Zimmerman now serving for the Saints. Good pass by Wood. It's going to be Braves point there. Wood now serving. Good pass by Zimmerman. Martinez with a hit. Nice job there by Hudson. Tonin now to serve. Good job there by Boyer. Going to be Braves point. Volkert now checking in for the Braves, coming in to serve. Nice job there by Hudson. Nice pass from Zimmerman. Going to be knocked out of bounds by Tone.
And,
Volker going to serve once again. Nice hit there by Tippmann. Zett now checking in for Snyder. Gonna go right by Martinez. Nice ace there by Zent.
Hit out of bounds by the Braves.
Saints running up the score 15-8. Sent now here with a serve. Boyer with a nice pass. Nice hit by Hudson. Then serving once again. Nice pass by Boyer. Nice kill by Tippmann. Saints were able to connect on that one. It's going to be Braves ball. Martinez serving. Nice job there by Kreese. Big hit for her. Martinez is going to serve again. No, out of bounds. Just too hard of a hit there by Hudson. Nice save there by Zimmerman. Good play there by the Saints. Pilkington now checking in for Zimmerman. Storrs here with the serve. Good job by Tone.
Incredible rally, and then it goes out of bounds.
That was a great effort there by the Saints. Zimmerman now checking in. Lozano also checking in. Zent over to Tone. Great job by Hudson. Cheney now checking in for Tone. It's going to be served here by Tippmann. A
Serve is long by Tittman.
Lecce now here. Nice pass by Tittman. Zimmerman over to Cheney. Mm. He's going to go out. Lecce's going to get another chance here to serve. It's going to be 19-14. Saints are up. Nice pass by Zent. It's going to be hit out of bounds there by Zimmerman.
Blackhawk Christian creeping back into this set. Only down by four right now.
Nice job there by Cheney. Hit out of bounds for the Braves. Snyder and Bush now checking in. Ace there by Bush.
Hit out by the Braves. Now Dwenger's up 22-15.
It's going to be another timeout taken by the Braves.
Okay, we're going to step away for a quick commercial on BDHS Media Productions.
This is your IHSAA. This is your state. This is your high school. This is your athletic association.
Fans, I'm IHSA Commissioner Paul Knighty, and we're here to make sure that all of this remains yours.
This is your state. This is your community. This is your IHSAA.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger High School. 22-15, the Saints lead the Blackhawk Christian Braves in set number three, and it's tied at one set apiece. See if Bishop Dwenger can finish things out here in the set as well as the match.
All right, Bush here with the serve. Now serving it. Great hit by Hudson.
Back row kill there.
Storr's going to check in again. There by Boyer. Nice ace there by Zimmerman.
That's going to be set point for Dwenger.
Wood here with the serve for the Braves.
Little miscommunication there.
It's going to be Wood again serving.
There it is, a simple ace right in the corner.
Looks like the Braves are making a comeback here.
Closed now within four. That is set number three for Dwenger.
Saints are up 2-1.
All right, we're going to step away here. Bishop Dwenger leads 2-1 over Blackhawk Christian here at Bishop Dwenger High School on BDHS. Media Productions.
Hi, sports fans. Sean McBride here, inviting you to try the barbershop experience. St. Joe Center Barbershop, located at the corner of St. Joe Center and Maplecrest, prides itself on professionalism, cleanliness, and a family-friendly atmosphere. In their third generation of family ownership, they have a combined experience of over 125 years. Give them a call at 485-6981. It's my barbershop of choice. That's St. Joe Center Barbershop at 485-6981.
Can First Source help me get more space?
We can help with that.
Does First Source have banking that can keep up with me?
This is open around the clock.
Business is booming. Can you help me expand?
No problem.
Can First Source help me turn this into my own business?
We're here for you. No matter what kind of banking you need, First Source Bank can help.
You see them everywhere. That Preferred Auto bumper sticker. All makes and models. You ever wonder why? It's simple. We've worked hard over the last 30 plus years to earn your trust.
And with all the unknowns right now in the auto industry, we're still confident in one thing. With over $6 million in inventory, I'm sure we have the perfect vehicle for you.
So stop by any of our three convenient locations and see what sets us apart from the rest.
Preferred Auto.
All right, and we are back. We're here for the fourth set now of the match between the Blackhawk Braves and our very own Bishop Dwenger Saints. Ben, what are you thinking? How you feeling?
I think things are looking pretty good for Dwenger. Got the win there for the last set. And hopefully we can get one more set and bring this home.
Audrey Hudson played very incredible that last set. She's definitely going to be a big asset in this next set if they want to finish it off. But I think the Saints will.
Yeah.
So we're starting here in a few seconds. For the Saints, on the court we have Snyder, Storrs, looks like Tone, Tippmann, Hudson, and Pelkington. Oh, and Zimmerman's going to check in here.
That was a tough loss in set number two, so you got to like the way Dwenger bounced back, took command early there, and held on in set number three, so now they can have this 2-1 lead in the sets. All right, set number four here on BDHS Media Productions. Bishop Dwenger leads 2-1 over Blackhawk Christian.
Tone's going to start us off here for the Saints. Nice pass by Boyer. Went right off the hands of Tippmann and going to go out of bounds. It's going to be Blackhawk point. Martinez with a chance to serve. Nice set by Tone. Zent now serving. Wood with a nice pass over. Set from Zimmerman. Zano gonna serve here for the Braves. Just short there. Pelkington coming back in. Great hit there by Pelkington. Stores here with the serve. Nice save there by the Saints. Great job there by the Saints. Zent with the pass to Tone. Just short there of Hudson. Zimmerman coming back in. Lighty's pass just short. Cheney coming in once again. Just going to be subbing in for Tone. Tippmann now with the serve. Great block there by the Saints. Good job there by Pelkington. Dwenger up 5-3. The start of the fourth set. Wood with a nice pass.
It's four hits for the Braves. Now Dwenger's gonna be up 6-3.
Nice ace there.
Timeout, Blackhawk Christian. We're going to step away for a quick commercial.
This is your IHSAA. This is your state. This is your high school. This is your athletic association.
Fans, I'm IHSA Commissioner Paul Knighty, and we're here to make sure that all of this remains yours.
This is your state. This is your community. This is your IHSAA.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger High School. 7-3, Bishop Dwenger leads in set number 4. They are ahead 2-1. Against Blackhawk Christian Braves. You are listening to BDHS Media Productions with Sam and Ben on the call.
All right, we got Tippmann serving once again for the Saints. Nice set by Zent. Great hit by Hudson. She's having an amazing night tonight. Boyer here with the serve. Gonna go to Zimmerman. Great hit by Pelkington. Now we got Snyder subbing in, and we got Brown subbing in for Hudson. Brown now up to serve. That one's going to go out of bounds. Chris is now going to come in once again for the Braves. Wood is up to serve. That one is going out of bounds. It's going to give Zimmerman a chance to serve. Storrs now subs in for Pelkington. Hit by Martinez. Tipping it over to Cheney. Nice shave by Boyer. Zimmerman up to serve again. Martinez with a hit.
Trying to see if there's a tip there. Yep. Point will go to Blackhawk on the tip.
Volkert coming in now for Swain. Nice hit by Cheney. Tipping to Snyder. Great hit by Cheney. Nice rally there. Tone is going to sub in for Cheney. She's going to get a chance to serve again. Just hit out of bounds there. Martinez now serving once again. Good hit there. Good pass there. Good job by Zimmerman. Great kill by Snyder.
Snyder's looking really good tonight.
Zent now subbing in for Snyder.
Mm-hmm.
Good job there by Tone. It's going to be hit out of bounds by Hudson. Lozano checking in for the Braves. Up to serve. Tone with a set over to Storrs. Nice hit there by Storrs. Pelkington's checking in for Zimmerman. Gives opportunity for Storrs to serve here. It's 14-8. Saints are leading in the fourth set. Good hit by Boyer. Great job by Pelkington. Just hit off a Tone there. It's going to be Blackhawk ball. Zimmerman coming in for Storrs. It's going to be Lychee here with the serve for the Braves. Good set by Tone. Great hit by Hudson. Chaney coming in for Tone. Timmin up to serve. Boyer with a great hit there. Boyer now serving. Nice pass by Zimmerman. Great job by Pelkington. Snyder's going to check in for Zent. And so was Brown for Hudson. Brown up to serve. Nice pass by Wood. Swain with a nice hit. Great job by Pelkington. Nice soft touch there.
Dwenger now up by 7.
Brown up to serve again. Good set by Martinez. Nice dive there. Great kill by Snyder.
I think Ben said it before, what a match she's having.
Timeout again for the Braves.
Okay, we're going to keep it here. I think this is the time of the match that maybe we should say some of our thank yous. Ben, if you'd like to say thank you to our fine cameraman to my right.
All right, so on our camera today, we've got David Thurber doing a great job for the camera. So big thanks to him.
Absolutely. Did a great job. And volleyball sometimes isn't the easiest sport. There's a lot of movement, a lot of action, fast-paced. David's done a fine job tonight.
Good job, David.
As well as you two have. And now you're getting old hat at this. You're getting veterans, broadcasters, saying this is – I think your third.
Yep.
Now third hour event, two soccer and one volleyball. And Ben, you've done a couple now, a couple times on behind the mic.
Yeah, but we're basically pros at this point.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I would like to also thank our audience that has tuned in. We've got some pretty good numbers on our YouTube feed. So thank you to anybody and everybody who has tuned in to our broadcast.
Brown here with a serve. Good hit by Wood. A little bit of miscommunication there by the Saints. Hudson now summing in for Brown. It's going to be serve here for the Braves. Wood now up to serve. Zimmerman with a nice pass. Great job by Snyder. going to be tipped out of bounds by the Braves. Storrs comes in for Pelkington. Zimmerman with the serve. Nice pass by Boyer. Nice set by Tippmann. Great job by Hudson. Once again, she's having an amazing night.
Now Dwenger's up by 9.
Zimmerman again with the serve. Good job by Martinez. Substitution for the Braves. Coming in is Volkert for Swain. Volkert now up to serve. Short serve there for Volkert. She's going to serve once again. Good job by Hudson. Great hit there by Kreese for the Braves. Volkert here with the serve. Good pass by Hudson. Good hit by Jolly. Martinez here. Just a little short of Hudson there. The Braves are making a comeback here. It's 20-15. Saints still lead. Good job by Zimmerman. It's going to be blocked by the Braves. Volkert is going to continue to serve.
Nice job by Dwenger there to kind of save that.
Another great kill by Kreese. Saints are going to take a timeout.
All right, we're going to keep it here again, so... Ben, give us a little preview for Saturday. What can we expect from the cross country team? What are we looking to do? What is our goals there?
Yeah, so for Saturday for cross country, we've got sectionals at Northrop, and our team is looking pretty good going into it. We just had a good. We were runners up at SAC, also at Northrop this last Saturday. And we're pretty hopeful going into sectionals.
As a team, confident, and some good experience on that course, right?
Yep. Yeah, definitely gives us an edge to have that experience from last week.
All right, we are back here. 20-17, Bishop Dwenger leading in set number 4 and leading 2-1 over Blackhawk Christian.
Volker is going to serve once again. Great hit there by Jolly. Hogan now going to sub in for her. Great to see Jolly make a big play there. Hogan in first time. She's going to come in and serve. Pass from Zimmerman over to Hudson. Good job there by Hudson. Hogan with the set. Good job there by Tippmann. Big point for the Saints. Hogan's going to serve once again. Martinez. It's going to go right off the fingertips of Tippmann. Martinez now with the chance to serve. Great hit there by Cressy. Good pass.
The Braves are starting to sneak back up on Dwenger. 22-20. Dwenger still ahead though.
Martinez now serving again. Hogan's going to hit that one out of bounds. It's going to be a one-point difference here. Substitution for the Saints. Tone's going to come in. Now it is tied at 22 apiece. Blackhawk made an amazing comeback here. Martinez now with the serve. Nice pass by Zimmerman. Tone with the set. Braves with a point here. Saints are going to take another timeout.
All right, let's step away for a commercial on BDHS Media Productions.
You know, there's three kinds of people in this world: those that get the numbers and those that don't. If you need professional help when it comes to the numbers, whether it's payroll, accounting, or professional or personal taxes, come see the experts at Management and Tax Services. Proud to be Dwenger supporters for over 60 years.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger High School. Blackhawk Christian has now rallied to take the 23-22 lead on Bishop Dwenger. Here in set number four, the Saints lead 2-1 over the Braves.
Martinez here with the serve. Pass over to Snyder. Tone with the set. Good job by Tippmann. Great hit there by the Braves.
Now it's going to be set point for Blackhawk.
Martinez going to serve once again.
Saints with the point there.
Zent now checking in for Snyder. Game's going to be 24-23. Nice job there by Tone. going to be Blackhawk Point. Now the game is going to be tied at 2-2 as we go into our fifth set here.
All right, we are going to step away. It's a tie, 2 sets apiece between Bishop Dwenger and Blackhawk Christian on BDHS Media Production.
Many traditions have developed over the years in our hallowed halls that embody the spirit of our humble beginnings, and that makes each and every one of us part of the Dwenger family. This family of dedicated alumni, parents, faculty, staff, and friends have been preparing our young saints for the future, building upon their Catholic faith, expanding their minds, and enriching their hearts. Bishop Dwenger students are educated based on the foundation of 4 pillars: an academic life, a spiritual life, an active life, and a life of service. Focusing on these pillars helps us develop the whole person. We often speak of the Dwenger family, an indescribable sense of community. A focus on tradition and love for our faith create a special and powerful bond for all of our saints. The commitment to Catholic education throughout the generations is also evident in the time, talent, and treasure the community shares with our school. We are so blessed by the generosity of the Dwenger family, who are loyal to our school in its effort to cultivate citizens of 2 worlds. When our students graduate with a priceless Bishop Dwenger diploma, they also have a deeper appreciation of the Catholic faith, a strong sense of their civic responsibilities, an achievement of academic success, and an unparalleled ability to balance their studies with extracurricular activities. This is what it means to be a saint.
Set 5 here at Bishop Dwenger. Nice hit there by Martinez to get them started off. Volkert there with the serve. Nice hit by Storrs. Boyer.
Quick reminder, they play the fifth set to only 15, where they play to 25 normally.
Volker here again serving. That is going to go out. Good read there by the Saints. Sent is going to sub in for Snyder. Good job there by Tone. Martinez. Great job by Hudson. Big play again for her. It's going to be tied at 2 apiece. Is that now serving? Wood now with a pass. Going to get over to Martinez. It's going to go out of bounds. Right off of Zimmerman. Martinez with the serve. Going to go over to Zent. Tone to Hudson. Great job there by Hudson. She just continues to have a great night. Storrs here with the serve. Over to Martinez. Good set by Tittman. Boyer with the hit. Nice hit by Boyer. Zimmerman now checking in. Lozano here with another chance to serve. Good job by Zimmerman. Went into the net there. Lozano's going to have another chance here to serve. Good job by Pelkington. Lozano hit it over. Good job by Zimmerman. Blackhawk with another big play there. Lozano up to serve. Nice ace there by Lozano. And the Saints are going to take a timeout.
All right. We're going to step away for a commercial on BDHS Media Productions.
The Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop is your home for all official saintly swag. With new items arriving weekly, the Spirit Shop has something for everyone. From uniforms and accessories to gifts and game gear, the Spirit Shop can outfit the entire Dwenger family for any season. Located on campus in the gymnasium, we are open Wednesdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. or online anytime. Support your Saints in style and visit the Bishop Dwenger Spirit Shop.
All right, we are back here at Bishop Dwenger. Blackhawk Christian leads 7-3 in set number 5, tied at 2 sets apiece.
Lozano here with another serve. Great hit by Hudson. A big play there for the Saints. Cheney now subbing in for Tone. Tittman having another chance to serve. Good job by Martinez. Hit by Boyer. He's going to go out of bounds. He's going to stay. Lychee up to serve for the Braves. Nice pass by Zent. Great hit by Hudson. Snyder now coming in for Zent and Bush coming in for Hudson. Martinez with the set there. Great block there by the Saints. Good job by Pelkington and Cheney. Bush with another chance to serve. Timmon. Blocked by the Braves. Nice play there. Boyer now up to serve. Braves continue to lead 9-6. Zimmerman with the pass over to Tittman. And is blocked by number 14, Kintz. Boyer up to serve. Timmin with a set. Good hit by Hudson. Swain going to hit it over, and it goes just short into the net. Zimmerman is now going to serve with the Saints as Storrs subs in. Good job by Tippmann. Good hustle there by the Braves, not able to connect. It's going to continue to be Saints ball. Zimmerman's up to serve. Good serve by Zimmerman. Wood hits it over to Martinez. Nice job there by Storrs with a big hit. Dwenger crawling back. It is 10-9. Blackhawk continues to lead. Zimmerman up to serve. Martinez with a hit. Just went off the fingertips of Tippmann. Crace is going to check in now for the Braves. Wood is coming up to serve. Lindsay Snyder with a nice pass. And a beautiful hit there by her. Great job by the freshman. Tone now checking in for Cheney. Now to serve. Good job by Boyer. Martinez with a nice hit. Just went off of Zimmerman out of bounds. Volker coming in now to serve. She came in for number 11, Aubrey Swain. Nice pass by Snyder. Soft touch there by Tippmann. Zent now checking in to serve. Martinez here. Good job by Tone. Zimmerman up to Hudson. It's going to be blocked. Tippmann's pass blocked. Good hit there by Hudson.
Good defense by Blackhawk.
Oh, what a save there.
Great save there by Zimmerman. Reese with a beautiful hit there. It's going to be a timeout taken by the Saints.
All right, let's keep it here. Sam, what do you think? What's kind of being said in the huddle right now? What's the mentality for Dwenger right now? Down 13-11, two points away.
I think they're just trying to stay calm. You know, there's two big plays here that could be made by Blackhawk to close off the game. The Saints got a little antsy earlier, and they let off a few points here, but I think they're just going to try to stay calm, make some big plays, continue that strong defense. But I think Blackhawk's going to come in here hitting really hard.
The crazy thing about volleyball is the momentum can shift so fast. So 2 points is not insurmountable by any stretch of the imagination.
It must be really hard for these girls knowing that one mistake could cost you the whole game.
It's got to be tough.
All right, Martina's up to serve now. Job there by Zent. Nice set by Tone. Up. Nice kill there by Hudson.
Dwenger really needed that.
Big play there. Stores here with the serve. Boyer here with the hit. Great block there. Nice hit by Hudson.
Blackhawk Christian in the net. We are now tied at 13. All right, we're going to step away for a quick commercial.
Illumination Solutions Incorporated is a landscape lighting design company that specializes in high-quality brass lighting products made in America. We make it easy for you to add to your curb appeal and value to your home, business, or vacation property with our premium landscape lighting products. Our mission is to help you illuminate your outdoor living space by adding beauty, safety, and security with our top-of-the-line landscape lighting solutions. So call today and let our team get started on your landscape lighting design today. Call Ed and Amber Smith at 260-489-1000. Illumination Solutions Incorporated.
All right, we're back here at Bishop Dwenger, all tied up, 13 all, and two sets apiece.
Stores here up to serve. Nice serve by Stores. Cressy with a nice soft touch there. Tone over to Hudson, blocked. Big hit there by Tippmann.
It's going to be match point for the Saints.
Timeout's going to be taken by the Braves.
We'll stay here during this timeout. So, Sam, let's go back to you. And you talked about the mentality in the huddle, and you had it right the first time. When you talked about staying confident, now what's the thought process with the lead this time?
Probably just close it off and win. I mean, we have no room for error here. It's just you got to be, like, playing your best, having your best mindset, being confident, and that's how you win. Big play here for Stores.
The fans are on their feet here.
Yeah.
That's going to be the win.
Great job there by Hudson. Great way to close off the game.
All right, the final score. Bishop Dwenger comes out on top in five, outlasting Blackhawk Christian 3-2. So, I am Greg Jones, Sam Godowski, and Ben Kiefer, Dave Thurber. Thanks again, guys. So, another fine production on BDHS Media Productions. Let me remind everybody that on Friday we have Bishop Dwenger home football with Snyder, Kevin Burns, and Eric Pete on the call with Sean McBride on the sidelines. So, again, thanks for tuning in. A big big Bishop Dwenger volleyball win tonight, 3-2. So thanks to everybody, and we'll see you down the road.